Hi, I'm Captain Miller from the Put-in Bay Police Department. Many of you will come over to our island and visit us, and you'll be renting a golf cart. I want to go over some very important points for you to make your trip safe as possible. Don't go over the max limit of people that are in the golf cart. There's four seats, there should be four bodies. If there's six seats, six bodies. Stay on all paved roads. You'll see a bike lane throughout Put-in Bay roads. Stay out of the bike lane. Your inclination will be to want to pull over to let cars pass you, but in essence, that's unsafe. So always stay in the lane of travel. Never hang over the edge of the cart. Do not allow children to drive the cart. Use all your turn signals and come to a complete stop. Obviously, no drinking while driving. The golf cart's considered a vehicle. Be safe and have a great trip.